Hi, I'm Michael. Welcome to my workshop. Today I have an interesting case. It's a very popular motor from the Volkswagen Group, 1.4 16 valves. This particular specimen has over 250,000 kilometers of mileage. And this is where I will apply BIZOL Oil System Clean Plus p91. Today we will make an interesting experiment. First, we will compare the color of the old oil and the color of the oil mixture with the flushing additive after the flushing process. The experiment will show you how much dirt remains in the engine after changing the oil without flushing. The oil enters the soot and other contaminants that can clog oil channels, clog piston rings and hydraulic tappets. Such an engine has a low compression, runs loud, burns a lot of fuel and has less power.
And now we will do a compression measurement before flushing the engine.
There is old oil in the engine. We will see what color it has at the moment.
And now we pour BIZOL O91 into the used oil and start the engine. After adding the oil system cleaner additive, the oil will be more dirty because this product contains dispersing agents. Their task is to collect the impurities into the volume of the oil. The darker one is the oil after rinsing the engine. If we hadn't washed out all the debris would have been in the engine. Flushing should be performed before each oil change. After rinsing, pour in fresh oil from BIZOL. To choose the right oil, use the selection catalog on the website www.bizol.com. Now we will repeat the compression measurement after rinsing.